What I'd like to do for you now is play a Scott Joplin tune that was written in 1914. And this is a very special one of Joplin's, not only because it's my favorite of his that he wrote, but also because it's the centennial for this song. This is Magnetic Rag.